couldn't see the car's number, but it's going to Gospel Oak.